stick butterfly suite. So we're gonna be here in a butterfly guard. Okay, Alice will be on top of me. We're gonna look for an underhook, grabbing the belt, and if I can, I wanna try to get my shoulder in the armpit. Okay, that way I'm nice and deep. Okay, from here, my right hand lets me move side to side, forward and back. If he tries to push me down, look, yeah, I can move. If he moves back, I can follow. So right. So this hand lets me move around. Okay, now all I'm gonna do from here, I'm gonna look to grab onto his wrist. Okay, I'm gonna fall onto my shoulder and kind of cup his wrist as I fall. See where we are now? Okay, he's up here on his shoulder. All right, shoulder, my shoulder, and his shoulder. Now all I do is push off the mat, look. Sometimes I get knee on belly, sometimes I'll land in side mount, sometimes you'll land in half guard, depending on what happens in the scramble at the end. Okay? Opposite side, just warm up, guys. Underhook, belt grip, see I can move again. Okay? I can adjust myself. I look for that wrist. Okay, now look, I just put my shoulder on the ground. See where we are? Alright? Make sure your knee is always on the outside of his hip. Okay, very important. Okay, when my knee comes on the inside, that's when he'll smash my legs down. Keep your knee on the outside, keep your toes flexed. Alright, and then. And we're just gonna warm up here side to side, and then I'll show you guys some nice moves from there. So I get this grip, move around, look for that sleeve, and take the top position. Okay? Let's try, right? One, two, three.